other than birds, frogs, snakes, fish and insects are born from eggs. These animals lay eggs in different places. Most frogs lay their eggs in ponds or streams. When they hatch, tiny tadpoles swim out. The tadpoles live in water. As they grow, they change into adult frogs. A fish lays thousands of eggs in water. Only a few hundred grow into small fishes. Many eggs and baby fish are eaten up by big fish. Frogs and fishes do not take care of the young ones. Reptiles such as lizards, snakes, and turtles lay eggs in holes in the ground. After laying eggs, they go away. They do not look after their eggs. All insects lay eggs. Some insects not only change size, but also change shape as they go from one life cycle stage to the next. The babies, when come out of eggs, look very different from their parents. During their growth, they keep shedding their skin and develop into adult. This is called molting. Small baby cockroach or grasshopper that hatches from the egg is called nymph. They look like their parents. After shedding their skin many times, they turn into adult. Some insects, such as butterflies and houseflies, have four stages in their life cycle. When their eggs hatch, small worms come out called larvae. The larvae of different insects have different names. The larva of housefly is called a maggot. The larva of butterfly is called a caterpillar. The caterpillar eats leaves and grows fast. When it cannot eat more, it forms a covering around itself called pupa. Later, after a few weeks, a beautiful butterfly comes out.